need to set a date, and I think the 16th, since we're all in a meeting, that'd be a perfect time. Is everybody good with that?
Yep.
Okay, so we'll begin talking about the budget 2015 on June 16th. I'm gonna go with the citizens' concerns, and then I need to go into executive session real quick. So while we get citizens' concerns, Mr. Bennett, do you have something?
Yeah, I'd just like to say I appreciate the opportunity to be here with y'all tonight, and I have been on Hunt the Crowd when the election process is still going on. We are in a runoff, and I would encourage people, you know, we had a very low turnout. We got several other offices running. Ours is a nonpartisan race, and I would encourage people to get out and vote. But you got on both parties, you got people still in runoffs and things like that. We had a low turnout, and I would just encourage people to talk to friends, neighbors, family, to get a good turnout. Because candidates need to know that they have your support, so they work hard for you. But I've always worked, my record speaks for itself, and I won't go much into that, but 20 years of serving the county. I've always worked from a four-factor platform. You've got to have education, and I think the commission should support education where they can. We're not involved in the day-to-day process of it, but where you can do that, you should. And that goes hand in hand with economic development. If you don't have educated workforce, you can't have economic development. It's just not happening. Transportation is the third area, and we strive to make good transportation here. But one of our objectives is, I think we need it. International connection in Orlando, Florida. We would have two international airports hooked in our area, Atlanta, and it would open up this area unbelievable because you would have international coming in, they could fly in. And I was at the Airport Authority the last meeting, and the manager there said there were more enplanements in Orlando, Florida than there were in Atlanta. And a lot of people fly into Orlando. And that's probably a long-term objective, but it's one that we should pursue. And then community structure is the fourth one, and the most important. It's how we work together. I've always had a heart for small cities in the county, and I think we have an obligation to work with you where we can save money for everybody and limit the ignore taxes and things of this nature. There's things that we can do working together to help you and have a collective effort. It's tough to charter that course sometimes, but the way to do that is just sit down and talk. When I was chairman, we had at least two meetings a year, fish fry, breakfast, or something like that, in a different setting where you can express your concerns about your city. We can talk about county efforts and things like that. We also met with various authorities, because if one authority doesn't know what the other authority is doing, you know, you can't be as effective as official. And it's just, I have a strong desire to bring people together, work for the betterment of our state, our county, our nation. And I just have a desire to serve you, and I'd love to serve you as a commissioner in South End, the family, District 5, and all the people therein. But I can promise you one thing. I've always worked in a fair, objective, and responsible manner for you. And for me, if you're a citizen of Lake Park, you're also a citizen of the county, and we need to work together. I appreciate the opportunity to be here. But get out and vote. And you don't really have an excuse. Early voting starts June the 30th, for 3 weeks. July 22nd is the final day it will happen. So a lot of people won't be around on July the 22nd, but during that three-week period, they got time to get out and make plans to vote. So talk to your neighbors, friends, family, and get the vote out. Thank you.
Thank you, Mr. Mayor. Gretchen?